Hello, God bless you. This is Simon here, and we're gonna do a song about Tribbett song, and it talks about bless the Lord, oh my soul. And we are going to tackle it as planned. And bless the Lord, oh my soul, was done in the key of B. The key of B, as in. And then we are going to tackle it one after the other. We are going to start from the bass lines, then we move on to the lines. We talk about the verses in it. So we are going to start from the intro, and the intro, in the beginning of the intro, there is a pedaling in there, as it goes like this. Pedaling, that is the pedaling I'm talking about when it comes to the bass aspect. So it is as easy as ABC. So I'm going to simplify it for you to see how it was done. So with the pedaling at the bass side, it starts from the G sharp. So that is the G sharp aspect. So the G sharp, then you go to the E flat. So G sharp, E flat, then you go to the B flat, then you go to C sharp. So G sharp, E sharp, E flat, E flat, C sharp. Alright, so let's try it and see. Very nice. So let's tackle it again. So after playing this pedaling, then you go to the other one, start from the B, then you go to E flat. So right, so let's go. So you play the B and the E flat two times. So then go to E and G sharp. So for that one you play it only once. So let's start from the back. So sorry. You see it? Right. So after playing the E and then G sharp, you go to E flat and F sharp, right? So let's start again. You see that? Yeah. So let's start it all over again. Let's try it again. Where we are now. So with that side, pam 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 is played as C sharp, then you go to G sharp, right? So that one too is played two times, right? So pam 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 pam, then you start it again. Then go back to the B flat and then the C sharp, which means you are ending. So we are starting it all over again. And Then you tap on the when it comes to the so first, we have so in it, right? So the so is played as F sharp, B flat. Then we have the C sharp. So then you will harmonize it in the other right hand in that way, as like something like this. So with the right hand you play like So, with the pedaling on the right, it's like this. So we are starting.